In this video, I'm gonna get started with the next section, so let's see what that is. That's this slider, and I'm gonna have this text inside of that same div as well. And for sliders like this, I usually use a jQuery plugin called Flex Slider, so I'm gonna Google it. This one, and that link seems to be dead, so let me try this one. Okay, that one works, and I can download it here, and here I can see how to use it. So I need this Flex Slider CSS and jQuery and Flex Slider JS, and the markup is supposed to be something like this, and then I need to call it. Okay, so let me first of all download the plugin. Okay, I'm gonna drag this zip to my root and extract it. And let me find that CSS file. Here it is. So I'm gonna copy that and paste it in the CSS folder here. And I need the JS one as well. I'm gonna get this minified one and paste it in the JS folder. And I'm gonna get rid of the zip. And now I need to include that in the index.html, so let me grab the name F2 and copy. And here I'm gonna say script, and source is gonna be js/thename.js, and I need the CSS one as well. I'm gonna copy paste this and include it before the style, so that's flexslider.css, I believe. Let me just make sure it is. Let me inspect this and see if it works. F5, refresh, and there are no errors here in the console, and I would have errors if those files could not be found. So let me change this to flexslider2, for example. Refresh, and I have an error, and the console says file not found. So I know that works. Now I need the actual images to use, which I'm gonna get from here. So the first one, right click, open image, a new tab, and I'm gonna save it to the img folder inside the project root. Gallery one, save that. I need the other one as well, save that, and the last one. Okay, and now for the markup, it should look something like this. So I'm gonna copy that and in the index.html paste it inside of this div, which is where I'll have the slider, and just indent this a bit. Okay, and I'm gonna get rid of this rat class here. And I'm gonna change this image source to be img/gallery1, I believe it was. And I'm just gonna copy this whole thing and paste it here and here. This is gallery2 and gallery3. And the last thing to do is to hook it up. So I'm gonna grab this, copy that, and in the index.html below this last script tag, I'll have another script tag, and I'll paste that code in here. And this line right here, which ends here, is one version of jQuery ready. This window load specifically waits for the whole DOM and the images to be loaded, and the other version, which I'm also gonna be using, just wait for the DOM to be ready. So for this Flex Slider call, I'm gonna use this one so that I know the images are ready to be used. And the way to call it is to have to reference the class of the div here that holds it, which is Flex Slider in my case, and call this method. Okay, so let's see if that works. Refresh here. And it does. Here it is. Seems to be working fine. Okay, that's it for this video. See you in the next one.